Hello, I'm Dare Tebbers, and this is your simulator game review of Firefighter 2014 by Rondo Media. Do you run towards disasters instead of away from them? Have you ever dreamed of being a firefighter? Can you handle a 24-hour shift in a busy firehouse? Firefighter 2014 is the latest incremental development in a series of games that includes Chemical Spilled Simulator and Airport Firefighter. Does it set the simulator world on fire, or is it another game that just soaks your wallet? Aside from the intro movie, which is probably one of the most ambitious intro movies to any simulator I have ever seen, if you've seen my series on Chemical Spilled Simulator, you can expect much the same in the graphics department. They haven't really taken any quantum leaps. It is certainly not on par with the beauty of Car Mechanic Simulator, but on the bright side, they've gotten rid of the perpetual gloom and doom that was in Chemical Spilled Simulator. You now do see some sunlight. Though when it rains, it's just terrible. Okay. You can hear the rain, and if you look closely, you might see it, but it has no physical impact anywhere. No water on the windshield, which is good, given you don't have any wiper controls, and the roads stay eerily dry. So it's sort of a, meh. On the bright side, the cars are now solid objects, though the people are not. I mean, they do pull over for you when you're driving instead of just driving through you like they did in Chemical Spilled Simulator, except for when you're stopped, in which case they'll just drive right through you, but whatever. The collapse of certain buildings as they burn is a nice touch, actually. Other than that, expect some pretty bland graphics. Not terrible, but nothing superb either. It would be nice to see Rondo Media invest in some new graphical assets and a new graphics engine. Perhaps if they talk to Playway and get the Car Mechanic Simulator engine, that would be a nice game. Now, the bright side to the lower resolution graphics is the game runs very well. They've added loading screens, however, between areas in the map, which does seem a bit odd given the low resolution graphics. Now, this has apparently allowed them to expand the region slightly, but it also adds this a dated feel to the game. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas was able to handle a much larger area without loading screens on the archaic equipment of the PS2 and Xbox 360, or PS3 and Xbox 360. So it feels like Rondo Media missed an opportunity here to really create a wonderful map. They could have expanded it without the loading screens, but perhaps it was a decision made to maintain a very good performance. Gameplay is, well, gameplay is okay. I did have a couple of annoyances that don't really affect the gameplay itself, but do affect my enjoyment of the game, Firefighter 2014. So the presence of other firefighters and the fact they actually help you battle a fire is a huge improvement over Chemical Spilled Simulator, where they just sat around with their thumbs in their rears and stared at you while you did all the work. However, why do they have to talk? And if they have to talk, why do they have to say such stupid things at such stupid times and repeat themselves constantly, which sounds stupid? There is a button to mute the in-game voices. The game would be worlds better. Speaking of stupid, because that's my word of the day, ambulance missions are stupid. If a man is drunk in the square, you don't call the fire department. You call the police so they can pick him up and put him in the drunk tank. If he hurt himself, then the police calls the fire department, not the average citizen. Additionally, when you tell me to rescue a person, I don't want to pick them up and throw them over my shoulder like a sack of potatoes. Are you kidding me? I trained for 4 years with Civil Air Patrol Search and Rescue. We would have been up for all kinds of disciplinary action if we had done that to someone with something as simple as a broken leg, unless their very life depended on us moving them right away. This one completely breaks the ambulance missions for me. I should get out the stretcher, I should lift them on the stretcher with the assistance of my over-talkative friend, and put them in the ambulance, not sling them like a sack of potatoes. Those complaints aside, fighting fires feels good. You see them respond to your water stream and the water stream of your fellow firefighters on larger deployments. Big bonus. And if you ignore one area, you will see that area flare up. It's much like the modeling Chemical Spilled Simulator and Airport Firefighter. It's actually a very nice model of fire. Washing your truck is also really nice. I know that sounds weird, washing your truck, but it was one of the aspects of Chemical Spilled Simulator that was just so well done. I'm glad it's in Firefighter 2014. As you sweep that stream of water across your truck, you see the dirt getting removed. You feel like you're actually acting upon the dirt, unlike something like Farming Simulator's mod where you just spray at one spot and the truck magically becomes clean. You feel in a quasi-realistic way that you are cleaning the truck. It's actually really, really well done and could be ported to many, many, many other games. Once you get by the annoyances that I named, and that stupid siren, but you can just not turn that on, and that gets rid of that annoyance, Firefighter 2014 is actually a pretty darn good offering. Historically, this has been one of the worst areas of simulators. Look at Chemical Spill Simulator. It's not that great. Airport Firefighter was not that great of a game, but feels like Firefighter 2014 is making an improvement in the true gameplay. It's just other areas I need to work on. Even with the warts, it's not a terrible game. It's not amazing, but it's a heck of a lot more fun to play than Chemical Spilled Simulator or any game from UIG, really. I keep going back to this game and playing it. I've played a few hours and then I stop, and then something just says, I want to play Firefighter again. It's like a call that calls me back to the game. I had to force my way through Chemical Spilled Simulator. But with Firefighter 2014, I find myself enjoying myself. I find myself wanting to go back and play the game some more. Except for then they talk and I just want to smack them, but, you know, that's their talking. And then I have to drive the ambulance and, yuck. But then I get to drive the fire truck and it feels better and I enjoy the game. So, if you're interested in firefighting, this game isn't terrible. And if you can get it at a nice discount, it would be a great addition to your library. Heck, even at full price, this game isn't something you should ignore if you like fire trucks, or maybe if your child likes fire trucks. This is an interesting game. I'm Dare Tebbers, and this has been your simulator game review of Firefighter 2014 by Rondo Media. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tape the mouth of my assistant firefighter, and I think there's an alarm. We have to go try to put out a fire that some numpin' set in a garbage bin.